Thank you.
What happened to this prisoner?
He's not a prisoner. He's a doctor.
Was he attacked?
No. It's terrible, really. He transferred here, but I think it was too much for him. We didn't realize he was losing it. And we should have noticed.
Noticed what?
He was stealing supplies. Anesthetics, mostly. He used them when he cut his own face off. I found him. He was sitting in the corner, laughing. His face was missing. I wrapped him up and sedated him. Who knows what's in that case he's holding on to? We couldn't pry it loose.
The gunshot came from the bell tower. I need to find a way up there. There's the gun. It looks like it's being controlled remotely by Joker.
Well, look who it is. I haven't seen you for... how long has it been? Let's see. There was an asylum, some monsters, and... oh, that's right! You left me to die. Now, you probably don't remember it that way, but who cares? You just need to worry about the bombs. Hurry up now. Clock's ticking.
Alfred, I've got a lock on the signal used to remotely control the sniper rifle. Joker's behind this.
Was there ever any doubt?
The radio signal should lead me right to him.
Good luck, sir.
Where are they? They should have been back here hours ago.
I don't know.
What's the bat doing here?
I keep telling you guys, I'll be back here before it gets dark. Two-Face's crew got him. Damn it! Why the hell didn't they listen? This is the only place we're safe. We stay in here, and those animals don't bother us.
You're telling the wrong person.
I know.
Look out!
Why did they go out? Food, I guess. They should have waited. They were hungry. Hell, we're all hungry. I haven't eaten for days. We're dying here. We're safer here than out there. I'll get us some food. How? Every time Strange drops some, those bastards get it first. We don't stand a chance. I'll figure something out. Trust me.
Like that.
Since 5 minutes ago.
Are you full of crap, man?
I saw Joker's girlfriend going in there earlier. If anyone blew up the church, it was her.
You mean Harley Quinn?
Does he have another?
Who knows? I heard he hates Harley. Then he treats him.
You're getting ahead of yourself, Batman. Those contraptions are of little use to you. For now.
Do you really think Batman blew up?
Church?
Yeah. I mean, he was the last one in. Next thing, it's on fire.
That doesn't sound like the kind of thing a bat would do.
Maybe it was a trap. Harlequin tricks Batman into going into the church, and then the Joker blows it up.
But wouldn't that mean Harley got blown up, too?
You know what those two are like. The Joker probably thought it would be funny.
Look out! Batman's here!
Reality training online.